Demolition.
I am engaging a hostile Titan. If you read me, I'm being taken to this facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
If you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms.
I bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line. keep moving.
I'm gonna make it out of this, BT. Hang in there. I'm on my way.
Your confidence that we will reconnect is encouraging. This ability to stay positive is the mark of a good pilot.
Grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
In my luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
perseverance. If only I am the infantry droid is dedicated. There is only one way out. Up.
Scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
The dome is still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you summarily. You have that word.
Simulation dome scenario activated. Resetting terrain. Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Aim sharp.
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Accelerating. Are you in distress?
I'm kind of busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible. Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
Thank you.
I'm sure the IOC will find a way to
deploying additional Reaper to test scenario. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
probably ought to thank me for helping make the Reaper more effective. Perhaps I'll have to renegotiate my contract. How strange. This is taking longer than expected. You should have died by now.
Kappa 1, report to Dome 314 immediately. Objective, destroy the militia pilot. How copy, over?
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out. Kappa 1 in position. Awaiting order to proceed, over.
I admire your perseverance, but it's time to end this. Kappa 1, eliminate the militia pilot. You are cleared to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
I think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. For the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 charging. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel. This is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security
breach.
I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Falling apart. I suggest we leave. are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. Controls transferred to pilot. Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Eyes on Bangkok Class Titan.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD. Warning, detecting hull damage.
fire at will. This pilot must learn his place.
Lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel. Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts.
Is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
It's too quiet. We could be walking into an ambush.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark analysis report to the election hall for General Marder's presentation.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race.
Yes, pilot, may I go?
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. his helmet. I will analyze it. Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMP comms. We found something on Titan. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mount device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Sorry, Anderson.
put some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to prevent communication across time shifts.
Good. Get ready for the AGS evacuation. That's a choke point. Additional laser.
Will Dr. Kobe Marvin report to robotic engineer?
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Have another chance. Zulu 6, prep the Ark for delivery.
spotted 30 meters. Where the hell did he go?
Fire until kill confirmed.
Stand by.
Target's up there, above.
Target's in the vicinity, but we see the individual.
This is log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Thank you.
Things at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings. Thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah. I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature. Recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature. Pilot, I have located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Pilot mode engaged.
The Ark is overloading!
PT.
Discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet. Is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
Let's hope someone on our side is listening out there.
There is only one way to find out. We must uphold the mission. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog. Transferring controls to pilot. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in. Have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in. The pilot and Titan are on the lift. McCord, bring them up. Let's go.
Right away, sir.
Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. Lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
Taking out Demeter was a huge victory.
Good luck, pilot.
Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out.
It looks like they can turn them up and take their heads.
The last pilot in our unit went that way.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an Arc Tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Thank you.
is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
That was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room. Welcome back, sir.
They must be stepping up the pilot training.
Pilot's back, and that looks like an ARC tool to me. I think we just got the officer.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's required. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The ARC tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that ARC tool was worth all the...
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
Power is back. All right, we got power. Open those shutters. Let's get that beacon up and running.
Diagnostic complete. Power 100%.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%. 70%. 80%. 90%.
Warning. Fault detected. Emergency shutdown.
Great. What's going on? Talk to me. Not sure. Some sort of failsafe.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
Or can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module's gonna have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Pilot mode engaged.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's Fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blizzgard.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the kleinen Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move it!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisgard.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now! Find the kleinen Mann and lass mich nicht hängen!
Copy that! Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in! Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground, move in!
IMC dropships headed to your location.